the women's volleyball team. Let's see how they feel about the game today. Woo!
We feel real nice about the game today. We've been here the whole time before it started, and we will be here after it ends.
Are you guys going to be here for every tournament game?
Oh, definitely.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Even when they go to Rome, I plan on making that trip.
All right, there you have it. There's the women's volleyball team for you. Woo! They are two Marion alumni. How does it feel to come back to Marion?
Excellent. Very nice.
Are you guys having fun today?
We are.
Have you guys done so far? Just here for the game?
We're here for the game. We ate good food, and we're watching a great game.
How do you feel about the game so far?
Well, not too good right now, but I feel confident that we will come out ahead.
All right, I'm here with Kara Miller, cheerleader for the MU Knights. Kara, are you having fun today?
Of course I'm having fun today. Wouldn't you be having fun, Kristen?
Of course. How does it feel to cheer for the Knights?
It feels awesome to cheer for the Knights, especially when they're good, because then the crowd gets involved, and then we are happy the whole game, and it's just a wonderful life.
All right, there you have it on the sidelines.
Come on!